Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Deya, and today I'm going to be reacting to TXT New Rules. So excited. So I decided to pull up the lyrics video. Hopefully the lyrics in this one are okay, because sometimes lyric videos are not correct entirely, but it is what it is. So we'll do this one and see. I haven't heard this song. I haven't heard any of the songs in the album, minus, of course, Runaway, but I'm excited to listen to this one. Also, I just wanted to apologize for my last reaction video. The audio in it was terrible. I am completely aware. I don't know why my computer just would not let me save my reaction video. So I had to screen record it from my computer, and obviously the audio is just not the same. So anyway, I apologize. However, the audio to this one will be fine. So yeah, let's get it. TXT New Rules. Oh, it's got like a funky vibe to it. Okay. Your voice has got me feeling all right. This is kind of sexy. Oh! I love your voice! Man, what? Oh my god, I love this song! Oh my god, what a fun song! I feel like they're all total troublemakers. Like, don't let their innocent faces fool you. This was such a good song. I really like this one. God, what a fun song. Oof. So I already only have heard two songs, well, half of one and another one, and I absolutely love this album. I love the chorus. So it's like going back to the beginning. I love this! What a good song! Oh my gosh! TXT, what are you doing? What is this whole mature vibe that's happening right now? Like, I get it. I get you guys are getting older. I get you're experimenting and doing new things. I get it. I love it. I'm for it because this is amazing. Wow. I said it in the last video that Taeyeon is definitely one that has surprised me the most in this comeback. And I gotta say, again, he stood out to me in this one. What is happening? I don't know if maybe it's just like, you know, he's creeping around and he's like, I heard Subin's your buzz and I'm coming after you. But I will say, I am so like happy. This is so good. good. I really love that they really showcase their vocal abilities. Like the whole like singing very, very high and singing very, very low is just such, it's so thrilling to hear because you're like, damn, like these boys can do that. And I love it. I absolutely love this. And I love that they're experimenting with different beats. This is exciting. This is fun. This is nice to the ears. And you just can't help but absolutely love it. And I'm so freaking proud of them. This was such a great song. Another one that I absolutely adore in this album. Wow. Yay! I'm so happy. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe. And please let me know what your favorite song in this album is. And I will definitely check out more songs. So I will see you guys in my next video. Much love.